it back to NXT. Charlotte's very first match on NXT was against Bayley, but again, I think it comes down to the fact that the moment Charlotte realized that Bayley would be a threat to her championship was the moment everything changed.
You can't live in the past and what you've done before you got to the big stage, Byron. I'm going to throw a name at you. Tim Tebow. In college, one of the greatest of all time. He couldn't cut it in the NFL. That could be the same fate Bayley suffers.
Yeah, we've seen time and time again, though, all it takes is a great athlete to get over the hump, to get that one big win, to have that confidence that changes their career. And that confidence, that level of confidence, could exist right here for Bayley tonight.
And I think Bayley has confidence already, guys. She has beaten Charlotte on a number of occasions. Now, granted, the title was not on the line in those matchups, and she did lose her one title opportunity. But she has defeated Charlotte. She knows she can do it, and that can play big into this match tonight. And Charlotte starting things off, looking to control Bayley and quickly bringing her to the mat. No doubt Charlotte, the most powerful of the two women. Bayley looking to use her quickness in this matchup.
And Bayley has spared no expense preparing for this match. Let me tell you something. After Raw last week in Portland, Oregon, Bayley boarded a flight to Texas to train at the Onyx Training Academy and worked on her mobility, her endurance, all week long, all in preparation for this matchup.
Well, that's great that Bayley trained for a week. The Queen's trained like that for her entire life.
And Charlotte was training this week as well, and that is why she is dominating in the early going against Bayley from behind. We're going to steal the championship here, and a kick out by Charlotte at one. And a deep arm drag by Bayley. Remember, Bayley, a former NXT champion, had some tremendous matches on that stage. But tonight on the big stage of Monday Night Raw, in the main event from Las Vegas.
This Bayley,
great counter to the counter by Bayley, rolling alongside, continuing to control the wrist of Charlotte.
Looking for a pinning combination there, and Charlotte at one quickly. The champ goes to the ropes.
Wise maneuver by the Queen. Take a moment to collect yourself.
Charlotte Flair has learned all the tricks in the game from her time Hall of Fame father, the Nature Boy. Oh. Oh, and Bayley.
Wow.
And that right there was a really big point in this matchup for Bayley. She's not going to back down from Charlotte, but can she take the title tonight?
Come on, Charlotte.
Listen up, there's not a moment to spare. It's quite a drop from the top, so how you feel?
He lets throw Bayley chance. We're filling the T-Mobile Arena during the commercial break as Bayley was making a run at Charlotte of the Women's Championship, but suddenly the Queen has turned things around. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight. Bayley with another opportunity at the Women's title.
Oh, hold on. Really starting to feel it.
And just feeding off the fact her face being slammed into the turnbuckle, and now Bayley turning things around, and it's Charlotte's turn.
Charlotte getting a taste of her own medicine.
I'm seeing this defiant side of Bayley. I can't say that I like it, but it's working. Before the break, Bayley slapping the Queen.
Bayley up.
There's that springboard crossbody, lateral press, hooks the leg, near fall of the champ.
You gotta think of all the psychological attacks, all the insults from Charlotte telling Bayley she doesn't belong, how that's built up over all these months.
Waist lock by Charlotte. Bayley looking to break, standing switch now. Now Charlotte dips down and just slams the back of the neck of Bayley, whiplashing her into the bottom turnbuckle. That was a thing of beauty, the counter by Charlotte.
That could also be a difference maker in this matchup.
Watch this.
Boom! Charlotte using her power advantage in ring positioning, using that bottom turnbuckle to her.
Oh my Charlotte, just a vicious and aggressive attack on Bayley. And I was going to say, right before Bayley was slung into the turnbuckle, I wanted you to notice the expression on her face. She was grinning. Confidence was building in Bayley. And just like that, Charlotte has snuffed it out.
Charlotte's credit, she's done that on so many occasions. Every time a challenger thinks they've got Charlotte right where they want her, she seems to turn the tables.
Take one more look at the impact. Watch Bayley, the back of her neck. Boom! Right into the turnbuckle.
Bayley.
It's going to be hard to recover from that, Corey.
You're absolutely right. Charlotte knows that Bayley's neck is hurting now. Charlotte's going to exploit the injury. It could be all but over for Bayley.
Charlotte's Charlotte just punishing it.
But right to the neck.
Exactly.
Brilliant strategy.
Chin lock now, just ragdolling Bayley.
Bayley doing her best, trying to create some space. Oh. A jawbreaker.
Yeah, she does, but what does Bayley have left?
Stunned Charlotte a little bit here.
Bayley caught her again. Women's champ, ducked down. Backbreaker, neck breaker.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, she's punishing Bayley. Bayley may tap out to this, especially after what she went through in the corner a few minutes ago.
Bayley trying to grab a hold of Charlotte's arm, trying to relieve some of that pressure.
Charlotte taking away one of Bayley's limbs, taking away her leg that she was posting on, added extra pressure. The torque on Bayley's neck and spine right now is incredible.
Yeah, but Bayley was able to put that back on the mat, and then a neck breaker again by Charlotte. This is Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen. Our main event at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Charlotte defending the Women's Championship against Bayley. Cover by the champ and a kick out. On a night where we saw, and once again, look at the neck breaker. Neck injured earlier on in this matchup, and now Charlotte taking down the knee pad and shades of her dad. On a night we saw Chris Jericho taken to a local medical facility here in Las Vegas after his best friend Kevin Owens turned on him and beat the hell out of him. Charlotte defends her title against Bayley.
That Charlotte controls the pace of this match, the more confident.
Oh, what a chop!
My goodness.
The more confident the champion gets.
Well, why shouldn't she be? Byron, I don't remember a women's champion that has been as dominant as Charlotte has been.
Look at Charlotte right now with a standing dragon sleeper on Bayley.
And Bayley, she realizes she's in trouble. She's trying somehow to make it to the ropes and force a break here.
Charlotte continuing to focus her attack on Bayley's neck.
A real sense of urgency here for Bayley.
Bayley looking to climb the ropes here. Scale for
the reversal.
Reversed it. Knee to the spine. Bayley now trying to take over. Charlotte driven into the corner. But I don't know how much Bayley has left.
I'm going to have taken everything Bayley had.
Again, the whiplash maneuver. Before the commercial break,
we caught a momentary glimpse into the eyes of the champion, and notice no panic, zero panic in the eyes of Charlotte.
Creating some space. And a big boot driving Bayley off the apron. Just when it looks like Bayley's going to rally a little bit, Charlotte is able to regain control. Wow.
Take away all the
hope. Oh my God, and again, not only to the jaw, but her neck slamming into the barricade.
A mission to destroy the dream of Bayley. Unparalleled viciousness on display by her excellence. What is Charlotte doing here?
Oh my God! Crashing into the neck of Bayley. Did you see the way that Bayley buckled off the collision with Charlotte, and Charlotte crashed right down on the injured neck?
Bayley's got to be finished.
That might have been the knockout blow for Charlotte.
Charlotte cover, hooks the leg, shoulders down, and Bayley able to kick out. And again, a cover by Charlotte. Hooks the leg, and Bayley powers out again. Now Charlotte's starting to wonder, what do I have to do to put Bayley down for a three count?
The queen needs only to stay the course. Charlotte has dominated Bayley. Let's take another look at this insane
Here's
boot.
The kick right to the jaw. Now watch the back of her neck and get off the barricade.
It's a domino effect.
And then this.
Added
again,
damage.
Watch the impact to the injured neck. Watch the impact to the neck here. Oh, that moonsault.
It's nasty to watch.
Bayley's got something.
And, oh, yeah.
Bayley may have a lot left. Charlotte went for the boot, blocked by Bayley, forearms now. Here comes Bayley. Bayley fighting back, and a chop by Charlotte. Stops her in her path, kick to the spine. Bayley ducks underneath. Here's Bayley. Oh, what a collision.
Both women crashing their abdominals into one another, knocking the wind out of each of them.
That was a nasty collision in the middle of the ring between champion and challenger.
So Bayley with that last burst of energy, and now
how is Bayley getting up before the queen?
I don't know. I think this is
adrenaline,
a desire. I mean, it's all you can credit.
Down goes Charlotte. Bayley now starting to build momentum. This could be the moment of truth for Bayley. Could be her last gasp effort. Got to put away the queen here.
Whatever you can to not let this moment slip away.
What a suplex by Bayley!
The champion is down in the center of the ring. Bayley atop the ropes.
Oh, and there's that springboard elbow from Bayley. Cover. Is it enough to win the championship? Oh, almost had her. Two count. Charlotte survives. And wisely, the champ ducks underneath the bottom rope, trying to get out of harm's way. Bayley, though, continues the attack.
Bayley still favoring the neck.
Oh, my God!
With momentum on her side.
What a move by Bayley. Charlotte begging off now. And maybe suckering her in.
Well laid trap from the queen.
Bayley though.
Oh!
Oh, a side suplex by Bayley.
What's Bayley thinking now, Byron? She's got to be digging pretty deep into her arsenal.
Whatever it takes, risk it all. Bayley, go for the home run.
Bayley has run this moment through her mind over the years and years years. Almost lost her balance there. There's the Macho Man elbow to Charlotte. Cover by Bayley for the title. Oh. Charlotte kicked out.
You know, you saw that brief smile. Look at it again right there on the face of Bayley. Bayley knew this was it. Bayley felt this was her means to capturing the Raw Women's Championship.
Whatever Bayley thought she knew, Charlotte had other plans.
Yeah, Charlotte though with a big boot knocking Bayley down. Charlotte just trying to hang in there and survive.
Yeah, but Charlotte is spent. I mean, you can see the expression on her face.
She was not expecting this kind of a fight out of Bayley tonight, or maybe she was. Charlotte top rope, Bayley corner. And Bayley again.
Uh-oh.
Bayley may have Charlotte.
No.
Where she wants her.
Oh.
Hurricanrana for Bayley for the championship to achieve her dream. Kick out by Charlotte at two. What does Bayley have to do?
Wow. Just wow.
They come out of their seats in Vegas. Big fight feel in a big fight city.
You know Bayley is asking herself, what do I have to do? What can I possibly do to topple the queen? And I'm starting to believe there is nothing Bayley can do.
Bayley and Charlotte in our main event for the Rock. And Charlotte's going to haul it. Bayley able to get out of it.
No.
Go look at the figure four.
No way.
I can't believe it.
The figure four. Bayley's got the figure four locked in.
Bayley looking to dethrone the queen with the queen's father's own finishing maneuver.
Can you imagine?
Go!
Oh, no!
And again, a rake of the eyes. Dana Brooke, the protege of Charlotte Flair.
Is this how it's going to go down?
That's a damn shame. That's what that is. Bayley blinded, and now Charlotte looking for for the figure four into the figure eight.
Looking up for your protege again.
There's the bridge, and now Bayley's got nowhere to go. Nothing to do.
This makes me sick.
It's reality, but
what? Sasha Banks, the boss.
We got an equalizer.
What? The referee never saw it. The referee never saw it. The boss with a clutch to Charlotte. Bayley has no clue what's going on either. But it's her opportunity, her moment. Bayley,
no.
With a Bayley to Bayley.
Here's your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
Bayley has achieved her lifelong dream.
It started at
as a 10-year-old girl, and it culminates here on Monday Night Raw as the new Women's Champion.
Yeah, giving assist to Sasha Banks, but the only reason she was out here was because Dana Brooke came down to try to screw things up.
Regardless of how it was done, boys, we got a new champ.
What a moment!